Hi, Tim here from Stick At It, and I'm in Callington College Music Department, and we're going to be talking about some of the exercises in Be A Drummer Book 2.
We're now going to look at a new rudiment. It's called the double paradiddle. The double refers to the fact that we have two sets of single strokes, and it's then followed by one double stroke. Look out for the quarter note rest on beat 4. The second bar is the same idea, but starting with your following hand.